He believed Christians and Muslims worshipped the same God.
Do you think being Aboriginal, though, you'd be a bit more tolerant of somebody else's culture?
No, but you wouldn't have to have a spear smoke, wouldn't you, eh?
Donis was bailed on the condition.